if I click on the drag icon, it's very difficult to place it in the sidebar region, but if I click in the middle of this bar, it's quite easy to place.